So many Midwesterners have the mistaken notion that you have to travel far away or great distances to exotic locations to find true outdoor adventure. On today's show, come along as we join Kevin Morlock from Ludington, Michigan on Beaver Island in search of carp with a fly rod.
This is the ferry to Beaver Island, leaving out of Charlevoix. It's a carp ferry.